today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to...
Bruh.
Okay, so what I'm going to be doing that I didn't do in the last video that I uploaded about Flex is now I'm going to show you how to go ahead and get Flex. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go to our Image Line website. We're going to log in. If you don't have an account with Image Line, then you will not be able to use Flex Beta. So keep that in mind. So the very first thing, we just scroll down right here where it says Flex Beta. Click on that. And we're going to download Fl Studio 20.12 Beta with Flex here. Okay. When you click on that, what it's going to do is open up the form. You scroll right here and get either Windows Beta or...
Hello, are you off work?
Yeah.
All right, give me a minute and I'll be there.
Okay.
Okay, love you.
Okay, so, and you just pick either Windows or Mac, whichever one you want. Now, when you download it and install it, you have to make sure that, because you're going to have two different FL Studios available. You're going to have the normal one that you use, and then you're going to have the beta. It will say beta. So if I click on here, in my start menu, it says right here, FL Studio 20.2, which is the upgrade. It doesn't say beta, so you just want to make sure that you're in on beta. And as soon as you go into your about section and you sign in, then it'll give you your name and the beta. So there you know it's beta. Once you have that, a lot of people just went into plug-in database and generators, but I couldn't seem to find anything in there. So what I seem to do, and it worked just as well, is I went into more plugins on the ad, and it's right here. Once we're here, then we just double-click on it, and it opens up Flex. Now we have an instance of Flex here, and if we want to go any further, we can click on this gear icon here and put it in our mixer track. So if you guys have any questions, make sure you put them in the comments below. And if you guys also want to follow me on any other social media, you can at Mozart on the Beat. And I'm out of here. Have a good one.